What if your biggest success came from underground teamwork? Leafcutter ants don't just collect leaves. They farm fungus using chewed up leaves as compost. These tiny insects are some of nature's first farmers, creating a sustainable ecosystem with their organized efforts. Leafcutter ants cut leaves with precision, carrying them back to their nests where they're turned into mulch. In the nest, worker ants chew the leaves and mix them with their saliva to create the perfect compost for growing fungus. This fungus is the ants' primary food source, showing how innovation and collaboration can lead to success. Each ant has a specific role, working together seamlessly to ensure the colony thrives. It's not flashy, but it works. The lesson here: innovation and collaboration build sustainable success. Think long term, build with a team, and let your efforts grow. Subscribe to Amazimals for more animal wisdom in less than 1 minute.